Hey, detective. What kind of car you need today?
Hello?
Hey, Hotshot, that drug runner we brought in, he had a bowel released and passed out.
Oh, there.
I hope you get to follow
the hell?
A more pleasant scent.
What am I, a mirage?
What up, Pop?
Son, I got something very important I need you to do for me.
Man, I'm in the middle of my own shit. You know, like being a detective.
Well, then you should have no problem finding your way here.
New York fucking police. One time, asshole. New York fucking police. Police, and I'll fuck you up. One time, asshole. New York fucking police. Police, and I'll fuck you up.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Visual contact with suspect.
Disturbance caused.
Police! Stop right there!
Aggressive behavior. Over.
Freeze! Police!
One time, asshole.
Oh my god.
Oh, snap. Girl, you watching this?
Police! Stop right there!
Screw Dixie. This shit for me.
Give it up!
I love sending bitches to the joint.
What the hell? Oh, shit!
Oh, what?
New York fucking police!
Oh my god, no!
Time for me to act like a banana and get the fuck out of here!
Big L, rest in peace.
Oh, what the hell?
Hell yeah.
Yo, get the fuck out the way!
Fucking hell.
One time, asshole.
What are you doing in here?
How about this?
Fucking shit!
You punk!
Oh, it's all bad. All fucking bad.
Shit!
Oh, what? Ooh.
No way this shit happens on my block. Better quit that right now.
Move! Police! Yo, get the fuck out the way!
Fuck!
Hey, police coming through!
Alright, you kids get to bed, I get the story. Y'all tucked in? Yeah.
Attention units, code 1033. Bomb threat received at a local business office. Property cleared for search. Over.
Yo, get the fuck out the way!
The little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said.
Hey, police coming through! Move, motherfuckers, police! Hey, police coming through!
But one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was empty undercover.
Hey, police coming through!
Keep still, boys.
Move, motherfuckers, police!
God!
The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
"Why'd you hit me?"
The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure.
Hey, police coming through!
Pull this trigger. So he cold dashed and ran around a block, cop radios into another lady cop.
Oh, what?
He ran by a tree.
I see.
Vamos, Juanajo, pasa la bola, coño. Vamos, chico, dale.
Matealo, pendejo.
Coño, voy a matar a este condenado, Ramírez.
What you want?
Oye, chico, ¿qué es eso?
It's the pizza.
Chico, that ain't no fucking pizza.
Please, get your ass on the floor, now. The Magdalena's are over.
¿Pero quién es este pendejo? ¡Alguien que le acabe de meter un tiro a este cabrón! ¡Vamos!
Please don't kill me.
¡Muévanse! ¡Acaban de matar a ese hijo de puta!
Fuck him up, man.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Agáchate, idiota.
Fuck him up, man. Oh.
¡Coño, pero qué espera! ¡Mata esa come mierda! ¡I'm surrounded by useless fucking people!
Damn, I need something ill to knock this door down.
Bring out!
I can definitely work with this. Looks like someone wants to trip me up.
I gotta deal with you myself? No problem! What's the matter? You don't wanna catch me no more?
Magdalena cartel.
You want this to stop?
You talk and I'll stop.
Oye, te dije que le eché un palo a tu mujer.
Last chance. Talk. You remember something?
No.
Yeah.
Oye, chico, pero yo creo que tú tienes pajarito en la azotea. ¿Me entiendes?
You ready to spill it? Who's your cunt? This help your memory?
Oye, te dije que...
What's up?
I ain't telling you jack shit, you stupid fuck. I'm shutting the fuck up, you understand?
Damn, I'm done wasting my time with you. Look.
head of the Magdalena Cartel.
Loyalty is overrated.
Pero tú lo sabes que...
How you like this? I'll pull the trigger.
Magdalena Cartel, I think you're confused, my friend.
Stings, I'll do it. Try. Don't make me the bad guy. Give me a name or this could get wrong.
Oye, chico, pero yo creo que tú tienes pajarito en la azotea, ¿me entiendes? Oye, te dije...
You better start talking. I can shoot you right now. DA, love.
Christ, man, you must be smoking rock. I am king of the Latin lords. You got play, my friend. Magdalena's been using you to take out their competition. They are real sneaky like that. Last I heard, they import their shitty South American artifacts through the Suma Museum uptown. What do you think of that, bro?
Alright, man. I'll see if this checks out. Damn! I was hoping you'd resist. Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Hello?
Detective, looks like you got misinformed. This amigo here had nothing to do with the Magdalena cartel. However, I'm happy to get this Darwin byproduct off the streets.
Jesus!
What the hell?
Get the hell fuck out the way!
Jesus!
Move, motherfuckers, police!
Code 1034, calling all units. Female reported screaming and possible assault.
Fuck!
In progress. Situation may be linked to serial rapists active in the area. Get there now.
Hey, police coming through! Don't get the fuck out the way!
Get me where if
what
I kill everybody.
What have done to you, worship?
Yo, Rockin', what's up? Yo, I'm doing an analogy, man. I'm trying to get paid in full. Well, check this out. Since Norby Wolf is our agency, right? Karen Lewis is our agent.
Attention mobile units, code 1032. City bus hijacked by mentally unstable
Freeze!
Man.
Police!
Passengers may be trapped inside vehicle and suspect may be armed. Over.
Together. I want to hear some of them deaf rhymes. You know what I'm saying? It's together.
What the hell?
Get paid and paid and full. Of a master plan.
wet inside my hand, so I dig into my pocket for my money.
Code 1039, citizens becoming sick at local restaurant. Reasonable suspicion of poisoning, please investigate.
I need money. I used to be a stick-up kid, so I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up, this is a hole up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling, you still don't nothing move but the money. But now I've learned to earn, cause I'm righteous. I feel great, so maybe I might just search for a 9-to-5. If I strive, then maybe I'll stay alive. So I walk up
the street. Must be the place.
Motherfucker! Jesus!
I got to frisk you, baby.
What the fuck? Better have a warrant on you. What the fuck? Jesus. Oh my God! I've been shot!
Hello, Moto.
Hello? Oh, you did. Excellent. With the lords out of the way, the Magdalenas now have the market cornered. The new shipment? Yes, yes. I'm headed down right now to check on it. I'll let you know.
Hello, excuse me, sir. The museum is just closed for the day.
Look at that thing, man. I bet this guy needed magnums, huh?
Oh, that's actually an Aztec warrior, as denoted by his engorge.
Sorry, dog. Not interested. Y'all need to pay attention.
Hey, I think I hear something. We got it all clear. Got the biggest pinchy melons, man. Ooh, I love them, man.
Hey, what the shit? Well, looky here.
That's what I'm talking about.
Police, and I'll fuck you up.
Kill him, or the Magdalenas would have your head.
I knew it. Come.
Much better.
Oh! Ah, shit! Fuck!
I know we're shipped inside these relics.
No!
Do you have a death wish for both of us, officer? Please, just walk away.
Look, silence ain't getting you nowhere. I'm trying to be the good guy here.
Think I won't use this? You wanna talk now? Remember a name now? You wanna die?
Officer, didn't anybody in the precinct tell you this museum is off limits? You're in way over your head. I don't know much, but I do know that we send these shipments to the Salvation Ward up on Greenwich and West 11th. Do you understand?
Cooperation. Now that's what I like to see. You still can't.
Who the fuck?
Police.
Okay, it's cool, man.
You're welcome, buddy.
Wait, my friend. You're my kind of tough guy. American hero, yes? My name is Freddy. Farid Abdul Salam at your service. Could I maybe offer you the chance to work with me? Doing things here and there. For money, yes?
Bruh, I ain't got time to waste with you.
No. Nothing I ask is really, how do you say, bad. We only wash one hand for the other, yes? If money is not what you seek, perhaps information? What do you say? Come on, get in. We'll talk, you and I.
Alright. You got me curious.
What a shame, my man. But you're not off the hook for long.
It's going down. Hello? Oh, what you want, Freddy?
A business opportunity, my man. I want you to make some money.
Sounds like you're in the deep shit again.
Oh, the shit I'm in is deep enough to wade through. Please, hurry.
Oh, shit!
Expecting you.
Teresa?
What are you talking about?
My real name is Magdalena Rojas, widow of Humberto Rojas, the drug czar killed by your very own CIA 6 years ago. Look at it on the bright side. You took care of Ray, my main rival.
You fucking bitch.
Have to be in this business. See, I've made some people very rich. People were supposed to eliminate pests like you. But the dividends from my investments aren't what they used to be. Well, I'd love to chat, but I'm late for the opera. I so love the classics.
Time to play with your new friends.
Adios, detective.
What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Condom byproduct. For the greater good. For the greater good. For the greater good. For the greater good.
Hey, Fines, over here. Be quick. Going to Rome? Seek will help. Seek knows this place.
For the greater good.
Help me! I need some.
You're gonna fuck.
Zeke, I need the cold. Come on.
Danger! Google, Papa. Is the code is 5 4 9 3.
This is just like that time in the seasons. I will kill you, you condom byproduct! Oh! For the greater good. Oh.
You know,
I'm gonna eat your face off, boy. This old man is gonna kill for the greater good. Oh. No, don't look in that pocket. That's where I shave my toenails. For the greater good. Oh. For the greater good. Oh.
Stop running.
Round two, Zeke, step up.
Google, Papa. Is the code is 5 4 9 3.
This one's fight.
They can't stop us, man. You know what?
For the greater good. Feats don't fail me now.
At least someone's having a good time here.
I'm gonna eat your face off, boy.
I'm gonna put you in the grave, man.
messed you up real bad.
For the greater good. Feet don't fail me.
That's not the way. Wrong the way is wrong.
Stay away from me.
Yep, yep, yep. Roll away.
For the greater good.
Give me more, my hobby.
Ow!
They can't stop us, friend. Not today. No way. No way out.
Help me! I need some help here!
See, you need the cold. Come on.
The code is 5426. Watch out. What is crazy? We almost.
You're gonna see how we deal with escapees here.
That gun. If he ain't trying to kill me, what the fuck is he up to? Well, I don't plan on finding out. I need help with the swiftness.
Bad idea, Frank. Give me more, my homie.
Voy a disfrutar. Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
They can't stop us from. Not today. No way. No way out.
You're lucky it's just a beanbag, motherfucker. You're lucky it's just a beanbag, motherfucker.
I need to get out of here.
Che diavolo!
Grande figlio!
estás?
I'm pinned down!
Oh, shit! Fuck!
You should be in a hospital. Oh, I guess you were.
I know, venga! ¿Qué te ha dado?
I've got to get out of here!
There he is! Get him!
Mátalo, you fucks!
Atácalo!
Confused, my darling? You will be.
Who is funding
this? Look what I have for you now.
More?
I am through playing. Now you die.
With someone at the department, but the calls were always masked. The information we got was quality. It's definitely someone in the organized crime unit.
That ain't much. Yo, let's go. Fez on the word with you.
The President's Club. I always thought it sounded like a supermarket promotion, but